What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new adventure. Today we are in Ghost Simulator again because it is the 24th, as you guys probably know, and we are going to go ahead and open up these mystery eggs. So first we are going to open up the social prize, and it gave us 10 Easter keys, which can be used to open these things. Now I'm going to open up the Easterland prize. Eggverse? Hold on, what's this? Is this like a super pet? This has got to be like a super rare pet or something. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Hold on. I only have 2 pets equipped? That's dumb. Well, I'm going to put on Eggverse. I'm also gonna look through my other pets to see if there were any that were anywhere close to as good. Well, I guess, how many keys do I have? I have 10. So, what can I get? I'm gonna go ahead and get 2 of these, and let's see what I'm gonna get. I got a candle hoverboard. I think that's a hoverboard. Let me look. Yeah, that's a hoverboard. Okay. Now, and it's legendary, which is pretty good. Now I'm gonna open another one. And I got another board. What's this one? The East T3R. Alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, now you guys know what you get. I hope you guys enjoyed. I have on my settings that I can't see my pets. There we go. That's what they look like. So that's pretty cool. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you look, we have hit 15 subscribers, which means expect very soon a face cam video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.